We're at 1261 Rolling Meadow, Upper St. Clair. Today is July 21st. This is our first video. We put the camera in through the clean out right next to the house on the left side. Came to a complete blockage. The sewer line is full of roots, severe roots in this section here. I cannot get the camera past here. Back. There's also many other sections of roots in it all the way through. We'll come back to those, but that, I can't get the camera past her at the moment.
How's it look? Good?
Severe roots all through this pipe. I'm gonna go back in one more time, but there's only a small section that was replaced right below the trap here. The rest is terracotta. This is it. They stopped right here.
That's where they started.
That's where they stopped too.
But I mean, we've got the thing down there. There's a cap down there.
Now you can look at it yourself.
Yeah, you can look.
Here, I'm going down here right now. I'm just going in.
The TV screen is right here.
Hold on 1 second.
They dug a big hole and went clear down. I thought they went clear down there.
Now look, I'll show you. You'll see where it turns and starts going. It's right here it turns. That's right directly below here. And it's still plastic.
Yeah.
2 feet after it, it turns back to terracotta. See the orange pipe? And then you go in. It's roots. More roots. Roots are all through it. They get worse.
Yeah, you can see the roots.
Pretty bad through here, and then I get to a section here, right here, and I can't get past them. It just comes to a stop right there.
So what about that cap down there?
I'm gonna go through that too and try to look at the rest of it, because we gotta try to see the rest.
So let me ask you, we have insurance that we took out.
You could try them.
It's through the water company.
Yeah, they honestly they stink anymore.
Well, they were out here. We had a backup in the basement. They came out and cleared it. We said, was it roots? He goes, well, I don't know what it was. It's just an old house.
Yep, that's why they won't do nothing. They'll come out. They won't even come out unless you have a backup, period. Unless your sewer's backed up right now, they won't come out.
So I've been paying all this insurance
so
for nothing.
So it used to be Mr. Sewer that took care of the insurance stuff. Not anymore. He no longer works for them.
Well, after we had this done 11 years ago,
uh-huh.
Then I took out the insurance.